what I'm going to do is we're going to keep this very down to earth and very relaxed. Please grab all your pens, your papers, get ready to take some really good notes, because this is just going to be a great world of information. Dr. Gracian, I would like you to tell me in your words, why liquid biocell when it pertains to joint health?
Okay, I'll get to the joints, but the thing that really attracted to me first was the skin health, because that's my business. And Teresa and Richard Hollywell are friends, and so they took me to meet Ozmi Isak and David Simney and Sue St. Park, who was the scientific advisor for a GMP that produces the liquid biocell. So I went out, and since I have a good scientific background and done a lot of research, I'm always interested in the science of the products. I'm kind of like a new adopter, and you know, I like the holistic wellness practice too. So my dad was the first full-time plastic surgeon in the city that I live in. And so back in the day when people came in to get a facelift, you'd see them 20, 30 years down the line when they either had skin cancer or needed something more done. And the analogy of people is like, they spend a lot of money to look good, so I want to keep their work looking good. So if you went and got body work on your car and didn't wash and wax it for the next 10 or 20 years, it wouldn't look very good. So I'm looking for something that's gonna make my work look better. And you know, with the 2008 recession, a lot of people are gonna have to work longer. So you know, all the folks that are my age or older now aren't gonna be able to retire. So they have to be in competition with the baby boomers and the Gen Xers, or not even the Gen Xers and the millennials. And so they wanna look good. In addition, folks our age now, you know, back when somebody was like, you know, 55, 60, you know, you had your grandparents or your parents that looked really old. Now somebody's like 70, 80, they're active, they're out water skiing, you know, doing things. So they want to look as good as they feel. So that's what attracted me was the skin health. And I've got to, you know, I only have it as my reputation, so I don't want to sell snake oil. So I wanted to look at the science behind the product, try it out, and see what it does. So initially I was just giving people in my office, post-surgically, the liquid biocell, because all we had was the life for post-op facelifts and laser resurfacing that I thought helped recover faster. But now I give it to all my patients. But the thing is, I do it for the skin health, but I would say probably 50 to maybe 75% of people, anecdotally, when they come back, you know, they like the skin health, but it's like my joints feel better. And I see it here from a number of patients. And, you know, I have one patient, a friend, that I gave a case to her mother. And she told me, she said, my mom can sleep at night. And I said, oh, yeah, it's probably the juju berry, it's relaxation berry. She goes, no, her foot doesn't hurt anymore. And she was going to sell her house because she couldn't walk up the stairs. And now she's not. And I have another patient that's it's a golfer. And it's all my sports books, equestrians, bike riders, skiers, gardeners, golfers, all have really, really bad sun damaged skin. And so I started on the liquid biocell. Well, she's a pretty avid golfer, and she always used to come in with a brace on her hand because her golf hand hurt. Well, then she stopped wearing the brace because her hand feels better. And then she got her gums, she had some receding gums, she did this thing called a pinhole technique, and the oral surgeon commented that her gums healed up much faster. So it works in all aspects of the body. And to get back to the joint health, originally, GMP, which is the parent company that Ozma's family had that did supplements, they formulated for all the major supplement companies around the country and the big health food stores. And they noticed that the most repeat product that they had was their powdered collagen, hydrate sulfate, glycosaminoglycan. So they tried to formulate something that would be absorbed faster. And Ozma went to Yasuhara in Japan, where it's high enough that they can't grow rice, and they eat potatoes that's real high in hyaluronic acid. And the folks that live there are still active in their 80s and 90s, they don't have skin cancer, and they don't have wrinkles. Their kids move to the cities, eat, you know, the regular Japanese diet, and die before their parents do. So they tried to come up with the liquid bio, or they did come up with liquid biocell, and what happens is collagen's a huge molecule, it's so big that it doesn't absorb through the skin. So the patent that they have is the way that they hydrolyze or break down the collagen, the huge molecule, which is $75,000, $77,000, down to $1,500, which is the sweet spot to absorb through the skin. So I think so now the liquid collagen is a pure form of collagen. It comes from chicken's dermal cartilage. So the powdered collagens come from cowhide, pighide, trachea, snout, just all the byproducts. There's a lot of, you know, byproduct in there. So this is exactly the same percentage as human collagen, so it's absorbed faster. And hyaluronic acid has a really great anti-inflammatory properties. So So after everybody talks, I'll give you a little visual aid of kind of how it works in the joints. But like, I like it for the skin health, but my patients like it for the joint health.
Okay, so Liquid Biocell is a very cutting-edge nutraceutical backed by 37 clinical studies. They're what we call randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled studies on humans. Keep in mind that this is the gateway to why the product is so successful. We're the product, we're the product of the century. And I'd like to now introduce Dr. Kelly Mattel.